1 week ago before we go to the next match. It was Steve Mongo McMichael against the Barbarian. The battle of two of the biggest, two of the most powerful men in our sport. But it all ended up after Mongo got the 1-2-3, Mike, today, with Ming coming in and that tongue and death grip.
Well, Jimmy Hart called him down to ringside, and Mongo said, bring him on. And Ming brought with him the tongue and death grip that neutralized Steve McMichael.
Brought him down, and fans, that scene right there from 1 week ago will lead us to the next matchup here at a jam-packed Independence Arena in Charlotte, North Carolina. And you know, I noticed something about that tongue and death grip, guys, when I saw the replay. A lot of times the guys will turn around and Ming will have the left hand moving. That'll get the attention, really, of his victim.
Diverts
the attention for a split second, enabling him to get that tongue and death grip on. That's what happened to Mongo last week. And I know Mongo is going to try to combat this week. And Brain, let's not forget that Mongo scheduled to go on to Starrcade to face Bill Goldberg as well.
Well, isn't Bill Goldberg the guy Mongo blasted from behind with an iron pipe?
Yes, he did.
This should be a very interesting matchup.
They laid him out at World War III back in the locker room. The match never even took place.
Steve Mongo McMichael to come out and to face Ming in this one-on-one matchup. And we await the arrival of Steve McMichael, who's not coming out. Where is he?
Well, maybe he's laying somebody out in the back with an iron pipe.
Maybe he is, by golly. And Steve McMichael, we are checking right now, I understand, with in the back to see if... And fans?
Uh-oh.
Oh, would you look at this?
You get the bull! You fight the bull, you get the horn!
Well, and there you see J.J. Dillon trying to tell Bill Goldberg to get away.
He's scheduled to wrestle!
He was scheduled to wrestle,
man.
And
hey,
Brain,
wrestler,
you were kind of right, but it, really in the wrong way.
Right now. Come on. You want another victim?
You got to watch this guy, Goldberg. He's a time bomb just ready to explode.
He told him, he said, if you want another victim, you got it. And apparently Goldberg, there's through the entranceway, you're looking in the back, he's going to come to the ring.
Now, what a behind-the-scenes look at Monday Nitro. Is Goldberg coming out to take Mongo's place?
Holy smokes, Goldberg and Ming.
Oh, this is going to be great. This is going to be great.
Here it comes, but look behind. He just came to. Mongo!
Dark Knight!
Mongo and Goldberg going at it. Security has come out.
Why would we want to pull these two apart?
And hey, these are big guys.
Let them go. Let them go.
Some of Charlotte's finest have come out as well. There's Doug Dillinger, and they can barely hold these two men back. As a matter of fact, they can't.
I don't see why they even bother. Just let them go. This is Charlotte. This is Nitro. Let them go.
Well, this isn't a scheduled match. This was supposed to be McMichael against Ming.
And McMichael did finally come to and chase down Goldberg. Fans, we're told that we do have to take a commercial break. We'll try to settle things down. I don't know if we can. And still to come in this program, Brett the Hitman Hart. Don't you dare go away.